Define your topic. Whether you already have an idea for your topic or you're not yet sure, start with your instructor's requirements for your assignment. Your topic most likely needs to relate to the course. Other things to consider are the intent of the assignment. Do you need to write a research paper or find one article on a course topic? The length of the assignment, how many written pages and how many sources are required? The types of sources required. Must you use scholarly peer-reviewed journal articles, or may you use magazines or trade publication articles, or a combination of both? Once you have read the assignment prompts, ask your instructor if you still have questions. Next, within your assignment parameters, think of something that interests you and will interest your readers. Often, when you're just starting out, you might start with a broad topic that you want to learn more about, or you might have a real-world work issue that you want to solve. Think about the topic or issues in the context of concepts and terms that you are learning in your course. For example, in a management course, you may be studying supervision and wish to focus on employees. We here in the library have found that it might help to focus your thinking if you write a research question. For example, if in your workplace, employees are disengaged and leaving the company in large numbers, your research question might become, does employee engagement affect turnover, and what role does one's supervisor play in the equation? Next, think about what are the main concepts or key terms in your research question. These are words that you might expect to find in articles about your topic. From this research question, I would suggest that the two most important concepts are employee engagement and turnover. A third concept is supervisor.